What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to install GPT4ALL, a free and local ChatGPT4 on your PC that runs even without an active internet connection. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your browser and navigate to git-scm.com or click on the link in the video description. Once you navigate to the website, click on Downloads. On this page, click to download Git to your system. I will select Windows to download the installer. Again, on this page, click here to download the latest version of Git for Windows. Your browser can help you locate the downloaded file, which should be in your Downloads folder. After running the installer, head back to your browser and navigate to the Git SCM page. Here, copy this command. On your PC's desktop, create a new folder and open it up. Now, inside the folder, create another folder and name it GPT4ALL. Next, click on the folder URL and type cmd and hit enter. This opens the command prompt window. Here, paste the command you've copied from the website and hit enter. The command will start cloning the repository on your PC, as you can see on my screen. Once the process is done, you can check the folder you created and you will see a number of files in there. Now, the next step is to download the GPT4ALL model. To download it, go to this GitHub page, as you can see on my screen. The link to the website is in the video description. Once you land on this page, scroll down until you find the chat client. You will find the direct installer links, as you can see on my screen. Select this for Windows. Once downloaded, install GPT4ALL. Now, click on the GPT4ALL shortcut created on your desktop. Once you click it, it will prompt you with three models. The sizes of the models will vary. In my case, the first model is 4.5 gigs, the second model 3.5, and the third one is 7.5. I will choose the third model, though a bit slow, with 7.5 gigabytes, for two reasons. Its accuracy is higher and my internet speed is good. You can choose any model depending on your internet speed and accuracy needed from the large language model. Remember to copy the path, as you may need it later to find where you downloaded the model. Once done, open the folder. Then click on GPT4ALL and there click on Bin. In this folder, double-click Chat to open it. Now you can access a local, private and free version of ChatGPT4 on your desktop and use it anytime. You can ask it anything. You may ask it to write you a scary story to tell your peers, but don't scare them too much. You can even ask it to write a song for you. ChatGPT will comply and start writing any song you have in mind. The more accurate your prompt, the better are the chances that you will get a response you'll enjoy. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.